Good morning everybody, welcome to Vinayak Education. In this video we will see how to find the maximum shear stress. Okay, in previous video we have seen what is principal plane and principal stress. Okay, so now we will see what is maximum shear stress. Okay, we know tau n equal to tau xy cos 2 theta minus sigma x minus sigma y by 2 sin 2 theta. This we have seen previously, and this we have seen in biaxial state of loading. Okay, what is shear stress at some plane? Okay, so at tau n equal to tau max, theta equal to phi, okay, where phi is known as maximum shear stress. Okay, so to find maximum or minimum, we should differentiate and make equal to zero. Okay, that is the procedure in mathematics. Okay, so now differentiate tau n by d theta. Okay, if you differentiate, you will get what? You will get tau xy cos 2 theta, right? Tau xy cos 2 theta is minus sine 2 theta into 2. In place of theta, we are substituting p phi directly. Okay, sigma x minus sigma y by 2. And differentiation of sine 2 theta is cos 2 theta into 2. And in place of theta, we are substituting phi. And this side will be 0. Okay, because differentiation of constant is 0. So tan 2 phi equal to minus of sigma x minus sigma y by 2 tau xy. Okay, so from here also, by taking the triangle sum 2 phi, here we know tan 2 phi. Similarly, we can find sin 2 phi and cos 2 phi also. Okay, from here you find phi. Phi equal to half of tan inverse of sigma y minus sigma x by 2 tau xy. Okay, so this is the maximum shear stress at a plane. Okay, at what angle there will be maximum shear stress, we have find. Okay, this is the maximum shear stress. Okay, now from here you can find the sin 2 phi and cos 2 phi by using this triangle. Okay, and substitute that values in here, sin 2 phi, cos 2 phi. Okay, after substituting and calculating, you will get tau max equal to plus or minus under root sigma x minus sigma y by 2 whole square plus tau xy whole square. Okay, in previous video we have seen what is sigma 1 and sigma 2, that is we have said that principal stresses. Okay, if you minus, that is sigma 1 minus sigma 2, if you did means you by 2, if you do means you will get tau max. Okay, because in previous video we have seen what is sigma 1 and sigma 2. Okay, so similarly we can see, okay, if we minus it, you minus, okay, just subtract sigma 1 by n as sigma 2 by 2 you do, so you will get tau max. Okay, so you should remember this formula also. So this is maximum shear stress. Okay, and at which angle it is there, phi, this also we should remember. Okay, so in this video we have seen what is the maximum shear stress. So thanks for watching this video.